So here's the praying mantis egg case that I bought, and you can see the praying mantis are coming out. They look like worms at first, and then they start to crawl away. This is really neat. I'm just hoping that they find some bugs. It seems like there's not many insects out right now. They probably will end up eating mostly each other, which is kind of unfortunate. I've been trying to spread them around the yard. There's the egg case, and there's the babies coming out.